Late in the night, while the world sleeps, you might hear a tiny, distant wheel squeak. And into the room of some boy or girl pops a habit trail tube from the nether world. Then comes a specter from beyond the pale, a fuzzy apparition with a cute little tail. His fog-filled, haunted cage is lined with an old newspaper from 1989. Listen, young friends, for what I say is true. You must treat your pet hamster as you would have him treat you. Or fear that one day you'll hear a ghostly voice exclaim,